not available now. Please leave your name and phone number after the beep. We will return your call.
What's up? It's me, Mitchell. Fuljari Mitchell, from lyco. Yeah. It's been a while, huh? Yeah. So I was looking for my old phone, and I have the old contact numbers of Funder, and I happened to stumble onto yours, too. So I thought, you know, why not give you a call? See what you've been up to. I mean, a lot has happened since lyco. A lot has happened since lyco. I'm doing great, by the way. Thank you for asking. So stupid. Oh, and nog een reden waarom ik bel, is ik heb ook een aantal oude foto's en video's gevonden. And I think you'd really like them. So, let's take a little trip down memory lane together. You know, get a little nostalgic and reminiscent. Praat is moeilijk. Oh, and please don't look at my old CapCut, okay? Because, man, I look like a real, real dumb son of a...
Now, here are the nominees for Best Picture.
Back to the videos. Okay. Dit kan mijn favoriete schooljaar zijn.
Precision. I wonder if you look both ways and you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. I don't know if I'ma see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can go to war. And I don't know if I'm gonna see you again.
I said, okay, don't get my infatuation. It's relating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you, I've been looking, stuck and waiting for. I stop the chasing like an alcoholic. You don't understand me, what the fuck do you mean? It's them rose to the cheeks, yes, them dark color eyes. Sugar, honey, iced tea, bumblebee on the scene. Yeah, I give up my bakery to have a piece of your pie.
Calm the fuck down.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut
the nigga. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. I don't know if I'm gonna see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. And I don't know if I'm gonna see you again.
As the Chinese government scrambles to contain the virus, the U.S. Embassy in Beijing confirms the first American death. Passengers are quarantined at...
The lockdown comes into effect in just a few hours' time.
Vandaag, vrijdag 13 maart 2020, is het eerste geïmporteerde geval van COVID-19 bevestigd.
Like I said, it kan mijn favoriete schooljaar zijn.
From your sleep, the drying of your tears. Today we escape, we escape. Past and get dressed before your father hears us, before oh hell breaks loose. A song, a song to keep us warm. There's such a chill, such a chill. Spider-Man,
Kind of sucks, and I'm sure that you can relate to this. It's when things don't go as planned. Cause like, for example, this part of the video I was in, yeah, I know I'm kind of breaking the fourth wall, maar ik was van plan een cover te doen van Bo Burnham's lied That Funny Feeling from his latest Netflix special Inside met mijn eigen woorden. Ik was zo lang bezig mijn eigen lyrics te schrijven. Which, it was challenging, but also surprisingly fun. I finally finished it, dus writing the lyrics. Toen kwam het tijd om te recorden. En op dat moment realiseerde ik dat God heeft me gezegend met een hele mooie stem. Maar niet de mooiste stem om mee te zingen, my God. Bro, man, ik ging alles proberen. Hoger zingen, lager zingen. Later dacht ik van, you know, misschien kan ik autotune gebruiken. But then I realized that I don't know how to do that. Dus, nu zijn we hier. En ik heb geen idee hoe ik dit stukje moet vullen. The last part of this video about COVID was kind of depressing, huh? Yeah, sorry als ik je flashbacks heb gegeven. Ja, ik word er ook aan moe van om over COVID te praten. But man, you gotta admit, dat waren rare maanden. Wat deed jij in die maanden? Ik? Wel, als iedereen deed ik verschillende dingen aan mezelf bezig te houden. I watched a lot of movies and TV shows. I kept myself busy with other stories because it felt like I was missing out on my own. Maar al die maanden met films en shows en me questioning what the point of all this was, made me think. What is a story? A story is happiness. A story is sadness. A story is love. A story is hate. A story is life. But also death. Strength, weakness, wisdom, stupidity, success, failure, a story is woe, peace, freedom, slavery, truth, lie, trust, betrayal, but also forgiveness, good, evil, right, wrong, friend, enemy, maybe both. Maandenlang zaten we thuis. Meestal alleen met onze eigen gedachten. Maandenlang zaten we te wachten op een moment dat onze story zou beginnen. Maandenlang realiseerden we niet dat onze story allang was begonnen. A story is... Story is a metaphor for life. And life happens wherever you are, whether you make it or not.
Okay, so yeah, that was it. Hope that you did unfunked and hit me up when you can. Okay? So I'll see you then. Alright, bye. Bye.
Is it just lying in my camera?
Ah! I think you're so gay.
What? Gay?
Gay.
What do you mean, gay dude? You can even just glow up and direct thank you that you're Denzel Washington, man.
Denzel wishes he was me.
Then wow.
I'm the flyest nigga out here.
No, he doesn't.
Yes,
not.
I am.
Oh, what?
He does.
Ain't he dead?
What?
Denzel? No. And by the
shut
way.
Shut up. Shut up. No one wants to hear you talk.
No, shut up. No, listen. I'm the one that edited this video. What do you mean no one wants to hear me talk?
You know, people are only going to watch this to see the 2 seconds that they're in, right?
True. That is true.
Well, it was nice while it lasted.
So slashed and torn.
Insanity, loss, and depression. We're breaking. Can we give ourselves one more? shop.